the light. It became flesh. Jesus, he's come into the world. And your light is revealing that. So let's hold it up. Look at what the light does to the darkness. So let's celebrate more than just getting presents tomorrow, which is going to be awesome. So kids, if you go to sleep in like 30